Good morning students. Today we are going to see unit 18, organization of tissues. Last video we saw the same unit in that animal tissues. Animal tissue is classified into four types in the connective tissue last video we saw. In this video we are going to see muscular tissues and nervous tissue. Let's see one by one. Muscular tissue. Muscular tissues are made of muscle cells. So, it's called muscular tissue, muscle cells. Major part of the contractile tissue. Muscle tissues and form major part contractile tissues. The tissues join together, muscular tissue will form. They are composed of nervous myofibrils. Myofibrils. Each muscle made up of many long cylindrical fiber arranged parallel one another. Cylindrical, cylinder means like that, cylinder, you know. Parallel means once continuously, this is the parallel. Like that, the tissues are arranged. Each tissues having more number of nucleus. According to the structure, location and function of the tissues, muscular tissue, three major types. Skeletal muscle, striated muscle. Skeletal muscles are striated muscle. Smooth muscle are non-striated muscle and cardiac muscle, three types. First one, skeletal muscle or striated muscle. Skeletal muscles are attached to the bones and responsible for the body movement. Without skeletal muscle, the bones cannot move, skeleton cannot move, the body cannot move one place to another place. They work under the control, also is known as voluntary muscle. Voluntary muscles means the brain will give the order, then only the muscles are working, means the organ is working, means that is voluntary muscle. Muscle fibers are elongated, cylindrical, unbranched. The skeletal muscles are elongated, cylindrical, unbranched, unbranched. They giving them striped. Striped means small, small stripes, small, small lines appearance. That's why it is called striped appearance. Let's see. See, striped are showing. Many nucleus are present, parallel, cylindrical in shape. So it is called striped muscles, striped muscle. They possess many nuclei, so it is called multi-nucleated. For example, they occur in the biceps and triceps arm. In our arm, biceps and triceps are there that are moving rapid contraction. That how will rapid contraction will occur with the help of skeletal muscle. Next one, smooth muscle. The muscles are spindle shaped. Spindle means like that. Only single nucleate, uninucleate, located in only one nucleus, so it is called uninucleate. The fibrils do not bear any stripe. Stripe means small lines. Small lines are present. The striped are absent. So non-striated muscle. They are not under the control of our will. Brain is not giving any order to these muscles. So it is called involuntary muscle. Which organ is acting as an involuntary action? For example, heart, blood vessel, gastric gland, intestinal villi and urinary bladder are contain this type of muscle. Next, special muscle, cardiac muscle. The cardiac tissue present in the heart, the muscle fiber, cylindrical, branched and uninuclear. These branches together form a network called intercalated disc, which is unique distinguishing features of the cardiac muscle. The contraction of cardiac muscle is involuntary and rhythmic. This is the skeletal muscle, smooth muscle, cardiac muscle. Cardiac muscle is the special muscle for the function of the heart. Nervous system. Next system. Nervous system comprises the nervous cell or neuron. They are longest cell in the body. Neuron is the longest cell in our body. Neuron are structural and functional unit of the nervous system. The elongated and slender process of neuron or nerve fibers. Each neuron consists of cell body or cytosol. With the nucleus of cytoplasm, the dendron, a short, highly branched protoplasmic process of cytosol. The axon is the single long fiber process developed from cytosol and in the free terminal branches. This is the cytosol head, a cell body, otherwise cytosol. The axon arises from the cell body lengthy. It covers a thin layer that is called myelin sheath. The gap in between are present. This gap is nodes of runway air. This full structure is called axon. This area is terminal ending. The terminal ending is connect with the another neuron. The neuron is not connect with physically, but connect is with the terminal end connect with the other neuron. They have the ability to receive stimuli. Stimuli means the outside distraction. For example, in the classroom, somebody is pinching you. You realize who is pinching. That is the outside stimuli. Or some dishes, favorite dishes somebody is eating, immediately you feel hungry or like to eat that particular dish. That is stimuli. With from within and outside body and send signal different parts of the body. Now cells do not undergo cell division. Cell due to the absence of centriole. Centriole only help the cell division. So absence of centriole, the nervous cell is not undergo the cell division, but they are developed from glial cells and neurogenesis. Age of our body cells. Cell of eye lengths. Nerve cells of a cerebellar cortex. Most muscle cells lost life. They may be the cell destroyed. They dead. Once dead, they are not replaced. Which cell is not replaced? Eye lengths, nerve cell, cerebellar cortex, and most of the cells are not replaced after the death. Epithelial cell lining gut last only after 5 days. Duration of the replacement of some cells. Skin cell every 2 weeks. Bone cell about 10 years. Liver cell 300 to 500 days. Red blood cells 120 days. These are duration of the replacement of the cells. Thank you, children. Next video we will see cell division. Thank you.